The season is drawing in at Watkins Glen, New York State. Jim Clark, twice world champion, quiet-spoken, dedicated, the complete professional. A 20,000 crowd see Hill and Clark again first away from the usual front grid positions. Home ground Gurney also up front. Gurney is already gone, and Eamon closes the gap on Clark. McLaren checks the grass verge, and Stewart returns to base. No let up in front, Clark leading Hill and then Eamon. A slight spot of suspension trouble slows down the Flying Scotsman, but his lead is overwhelming. A shout of victory from Colin Chapman. Another shout for Graham Hill in second place.